You're from Iraq and you're living in Syria?
Yes, for 9 years. Yes, I left my home because of the war. And all people know what happened to Iraq and people.
Well, what part of Syria are you in?
In the region, Damascus.
Okay, you look like you're in a pharmacy. Are you in a drugstore or something?
Yes, I'm working in a pharmacy in Syria.
How are things today in Damascus?
I think maybe it's all good, fine, but cool in Iraq, but not like in Iraq.
Yeah, what do you mean?
I think Syria is a good country for Iraq people who is nervous from war and hearing some bullets sound on bombing, I don't know.
Well, but what about Damascus? I mean, hasn't Damascus, it's an active war zone, isn't it, right now?
No, that is not really.
Can you hear, explosions, anything in the... I mean, is it quiet there? How are things recently in Damascus?
I think sometime maybe we'll hear some bullet sound and explosion, but not all time, not all day.
How are medical supplies? So you're in a pharmacy. Are there enough medical supplies, or how are they?
Some medical, not actually have. We can't find a medical because the road, there's some terrace in the road can transform the medical between cities.
What's your job in? What exactly is your job?
I am still in the medical in school.
You're a medical student.
Medical school, and I work in pharmacy.
And you're studying to become a doctor?
Yes.